What else do we have here? Ah, yes, the warthog. Common warthog. We can throw in a couple animals in here. One male, six female. So I do have to keep an eye on the warthogs. What? Oh, okay. Sure. We do have a couple males. Gonna have to keep an eye on those. What can we sell for leaves? Oh, we've actually got leaves. Look at all these leaves we got. I think that's enough leaves. Souvenir shops. Nice. Let's go ahead and get those Bacturian camels. Wait. I wanted a female, right? Two males, two females. Nice. Nice. Wow, these guys are fast. Okay, now that we've got enough aardvarks and spotted hyenas, let's get ourselves some Bacturian camels. Diseased animal. Whoa, those guys were expensive. Oh, the hyena we just got. Really? Flamingos, spotted hyenas. Animal is stressed. Why are you so stressed? Social. Social is the reason. Is it all these people staring at you? I don't have one-way glass yet. Reporter has left.
Ha.
Flamingos and crocodiles are a little low. Guests aren't very happy. Education's a little low. Pretty nice. Water treatment requires repair. Now, I told myself I would assign mechanics to specific zones this time. Didn't I get new animals? The Bacturian? I'll wait until I can move the Bacturian camel. Fighting for the alpha status? That's gonna happen. Because there can only be one alpha. What you really need to be,
Some new animals for the zoo.
nice.
You know, welcoming new animals into their habitats never gets old. It's always a big thrill for me. Well, except for when it comes to the giant cockroaches. Heavens! The zoo's absolutely bursting with guests. It's wonderful. The more people who see these amazing animals, the more who'll care for their well-being in the decades to come.
Damaged barriers already? I will have them research. Once they're done researching, I will assign them to spaces. Bacturian camel. What is this? Okay. Don't know why that was a gift. My mechanics are doing this research right. What was that noise? Dangerous animal has escaped. Really? Okay. You would like some more rocks. And I'm working on your enrichment. Another escape another animal has escaped. Mechanic en route. Let's take a look at the chiefs. Have at least one habitat species from the tundra. Okay, we need a tropical and a tundra next. Mechanic is there working on it. Tropical and tundra. Still no enrichment. Okay, what is that? Oh, that's food. Okay. Dangerous fighting. Yeah, that's gonna happen. How do you sort animals by? Environment. Souvenir shops is done. Nice. Drink shops. Let's get someone on barriers. And let's throw down a hat's fantastic. What is this? Part of the path. What is that? Oh, I see. Okay, split from group. Come on! Terrain modification failed? Oh, weird. Okay. Let's try that again. They're actually walking up to it. Can I put a third one in? Nice, nice. Let's throw in. Just a memento. Just a memento. Okay. Where is... it was this thing. Injured animal. Fine. Yes, I know about the important alert. That's why I paused the game. Sure, I like it. Does this go? It goes up. Oh no. The path is gone.
That's fantastic.
Oh shoot, the animal. Severely dehydrated. Did I give you no food or water? Oh my god. Habitat. Animal died. Why did you die? Doesn't look like you died. You look fine. Okay, so clearly having two female hyenas was a bad idea. Money is still going up, though. What? I don't want them to have contraceptives. Offspring already? Cannot be reached. Oh my god, it's in the water. Stop being obstructive. Underpriced, $24, and it's underpriced. Twenty-four point two. Well, let me do a 0.2. About to mate. Nice. Okay. Let's get on the diseases. Why are you dehydrated? Didn't I bring you water? No food either. What the heck? What are you doing? Get some water in there. Thank you. Ah, poor little guys. Animal is stressed. I'm working on the barriers. Oh, actually, I think I have the barriers now. This is somehow the wrong way. Maybe that'll stop your stress? Whatever. Wow. Still thirsty? Oh my god, you got a little baby. Oh, cute. Thank you. Okay, so tundra. I need a tundra animal. Oh, my leaves are already at 1,000. Nice. Okay. Snow leopard? That's a taiga. Do I need a taiga? I need a tropical and a tundra. Things are going down. Where even is the entrance? The entrance is from underground. Okay. What are you? Okay, you were that. You do one of these. Three? Okay, no, it's just one. Taiga and tundra. Siberian tiger is from a taiga. Can we get some Siberian tigers? Let's get something a little smaller. Why do I keep going for the cool, huge stuff? How about a pronghorn antelope? No, that's bigger. Red pandas. Taiga temperate. Dangerous animal has escaped. Only two of them. Red panda. No red pandas. A pronghorn antelope. Yeah. What's a gemsbok? A gharial, giant anteater, giant panda, grizzly bear. We can do grizzly bears. Himalayan brown bear. No. Indian elephant, Indian peafowl. Okay, let's check out the grizzly bear and the Indian peafowl. Temperate tropical grassland. Taiga temperate tundra. Grizzly bear and Indian peafowl it is. One to two. Four males, 16 females. Nice. Monkeypox. We don't have any monkeys yet. Where was it I was wanting to put them? We've got a gulpy. What? A hot dog squared? Squad? I'm not familiar with that brand. Grade 1. And the grizzly bear, grade 4, and climb proof, and 3 meters. 2 meters. Grade 4.